sodium affects the blood pressure. It elevates blood pressure if you have too much salt in the body. Salt also helps to regulate the body fluids and the volume of blood in the body. So those are the three main reasons why we need salt in the body. But too much salt in the body elevates blood pressure, and we have cutoffs. So the amount of salt that you should really use for the day, and that's for the whole day, is a teaspoon, which is about 1,500 milligrams of salt. And that's for the whole day. So one teaspoon you take out for the day, whatever you are cooking, whatever you are having, you use from that one teaspoon for the day. If you have high blood pressure, we would really prefer if you use less, because the body actually just needs about 500 milligrams for the day. Okay, and you need to remember that you are getting salt or sodium from your food, the regular foods that we eat daily. Just about everything has some amount of salt in it, naturally in it. Patients with high blood pressure, the main thing is to cut down on the amount of salt that they are using. And that would entail telling them about using less processed foods. When I say processed foods, I'm talking about things like processed meats, your ham, salami, bologna, your pig's tail, saltfish, pickled mackerel, which we use a lot in Jamaica. Persons tend to say that they boil it off and they wash it off. But we need to realize that we cannot remove all the salt. And you might not taste the salt in the product, but boiling and washing off does not remove the salt from the product. Some amount of salt is still there. As a matter of fact, in our processed meat, such as the pigtail and the saltfish, too much is still there for somebody with high blood pressure.